good, dude.
It's just my knees are quivering, I couldn't stand.
Were you getting doctor?
I don't know what happened. I've never had that feeling. Did anything feel slow to you tonight? I can't go back out.
Sorry,
we gotta end it. They need a break or something.
Something.
Well,
we had him go out there in Japanese and say we
have
a few technical things and
we'll
take a break.
Any chance that we can at least do like a few more songs? Do you want to wait 15 minutes?
I need to wait still. Yes. Okay,
no. Thank you.
Derek, we came backstage and Derek, who had passed out and fainted, which is actually going by Cedric the Entertainer's sort of viewpoint that grown-ass men do not faint, they pass out. So, my opinion, what? Derek passed out. He did faint. Men yeah, don't faint.
When it gets to the 8 then?
Or yeah, when it gets to
20 minutes? Because if we go over 2 minutes, it's fine.
Yeah, that's fine. When it gets to the 8, so we got 5 more minutes, and then we're going to be out there. Okay. So we're going to come out there and just do announcements, just waiting the foul.
Listen, we have a very peculiar situation here. We're trying to make good on it.
Right, but the people are already, you know, starting to do that.
Yeah, that's okay.
Let's have some fucking fun, right?
Here's the thing, we actually ended up playing longer than our set. Like, if you took out the dead zones, we actually played more songs than were on the set. Because we played, I think so.